Helping plug the Atlantic gap that Andy was describing, and sinking 11 U-boats, which again is something that I think tends to get ignored in the history of the B-17. Former command used B-17 Gs like this one for radio countermeasures and other special duties.